Hunter, Dominic Mysterio, the World Tag Team Champions, JD McDonagh and Finn Balor, and the Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan, the Judgment Day!
The brand new Judgment Day, greeted by a sold-out crowd here tonight in Providence, Rhode Island. Everybody at ringside, I'm Michael Cole, joined tonight by Mr. Corey Graves. Welcome back to Monday Night's Corey. You and I are going to be spending a lot of time together. We'll get into that a little bit later on in the show.
Very exciting news to spend more time with you, believe it or not, but even more excited to be back on Monday Night Raw amongst some of the hottest superstars in the game in the Judgment Day right now. It's going to be a big night, and I hope they reinforce the ring for Strowman and Reed.
It's going to be a big night this coming Saturday, Bash at Berlin. It starts at 7 o'clock local, 1 o'clock on the East Coast, 10 o'clock on the West Coast in the mixed tag team match. The Terror Twins, Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest, finally get their hands on the group that I like to call the Bonnie and Clyde of WWE, Liv Morgan and Dominic Mysterio.
Oh, Cole, you couldn't be a bigger hater if you tried. Love is in the air, and the Judgment Day is in the house.